हेलो चिल्ड्रन, नाउ फर्स्ट क्लास मैथमेटिक्स. सो व्हाट इज़ अवर चैप्टर चिल्ड्रन? टेक योर टेक्स्ट बुक एंड टेक पेंसिल. नाउ विच चैप्टर? 17th चैप्टर. अवर चैप्टर नेम इज लेंथ, LENGTH लेंथ, WEIGHT वेट. Length, weight, size. Length, weight, size. So in previous class to what we learning? Rahim measured the length of book. Which like? This like only. This is called what? Four fingers. Four fingers spelling. F-O-U-R, four, F-I-N-G-E-R-S, fingers, four fingers. Or, this is called what? H-A-N-D, hand, B-R-E-A-D-T-H, breadth, hand breadth. Next one here, this girl name is Rama. She is measured the length of the table. Which like? See. Observe this hand. Are you remember children? In previous class too, I am already explaining this. So this like only she measured. This is the length between little finger to thumb finger. Little finger to thumb finger. This is called what? Hand span. H-A-N-D-S-P-A-N, hand span. H-A-N-D-S-P-A-N, hand span. Next, this woman name is Sitamma. She is measuring the garland. Which line? Like this only she measured. So, this is the length between the elbow and, this is called elbow only, elbow. And the tip of the fingers here too. This is called what children? Cubit. C-U-B-I-T, cubit. Very important children, learn this spelling. That's why I'm saying again and again. C-U-B-I-T, cubit. This one, hand span, H-A-N-D. S-P-A-N, hand span. H-A-N-D-S-P-A-N, hand span. This one, hand breadth. H-A-N-D-B-R-E-A-D-T-H, hand breadth. Okay, last one, Meena measured the length of the mat. This is the mat she is measuring. Which like the foot. See her foot. So this length between sole and toes. Sole and toes between, how much distance is there? This one, this is called a foot. F-O-O-T, foot. F-O-O-T, foot. Foot, cubit. C-U-B-I-T, cubit. This much distance, cubit. C-U-B-I-T, cubit. Okay. So now, Page number 132. Open it, children. Open it. See here. Tick right. The heavier one. So which one is heavier? Which girl is heavier? See children, which one is heavier? That one only down having. Which one is lightweight? Upside only. So here which girl is heavier? This girl. This girl is heavier. Keep right tick children. This girl is heavier. Here pumpkin having, here one stone I think. So here, which one is heavier? This one is so much weight. That's why down to having. This one is lightweight. That's why keeping up lightweight. So heavier. Keep writing. See children, heavier spelling learn. H-E-A-V-I-E-R. Heavier. H-E-A-V-I-E-R. Heavier. Say again. H-E-A-V-I-E-R. Heavier. So next. Tick right the vessel. Which? V-E-S-S-E-L. Vessel. W-H-I-C-H. Which? V-E-S-S-E-L. Vessel. W-H-I-C-H. Which? H-O-L-D-S. Holds. H-O-L-D-S. Holds. M-O-R-E. More. W-A-T-E-R. Water. Water. A-M-O-N-G. Among. T-H-E. The. T-H-R-E. Three. So, tick right the vessel which holds more water among the three. So, here one bottle is there. Yes, children, this is the bottle. This is the teacup. This one bucket. You know, children, you have in your home this all? These things having for you? Your home? Bottle, cup, bucket. So, in these three vessels too, which holds more water? Which holds more water means dentlo equa water store chu. Dentlo equa water vastayi. Cup of water or bottle of water, bucket of water. So which one is more hold? Which holds more water? Cup, bottle, bucket. Bucket is more water. See here. Tick right vessel which holds less coffee among the three. See children here. This is the flask. You know children, this is the flask, tea or coffee. They are only having flask. See here, glass. Here, cup. So, which holds? See children here. T-I-C-K, tick, right? The V-E-S-S-E-L, vessel. W-H-I-C-H, which? H-O-L-D-S, holds. L-E-S-S, less. C-O-F-F-E-E-E, coffee. A-M-O-N-G, among the T-H-R-E, three. So, among three, less coffee, which one to? Flask, glass, cup. So, which one to less? Glass or cup? This one is big. Okay, no. This two. Glass or cup? Cup only less? Yes. Cup. Keep writing, children. See, children, in your home to do this activity. So, do this activity. Let each people to stand in a line. Ask each one a lift forward. Then measure the distance using a stick and your cubit. Record your observation in the table given below. See here, the distance lifted. So name of the people, your name write children, using a stick, using a cubit. The distance lifted. So any place you take and Stick to measure it. Cubit to you measure it. Cubit to you know children. This like only you measure it. Okay. This like you measure it. Okay. And your sister, your brother having means that name also right. That also right. Okay. You only do this. Next, guess how long, L-O-N-G, long or slate and a table in terms of a pencil as a tool. Check your guessing actual measurement using a pencil. See here, which one is more? Which one is long, slate or table? So which one is long children, slate or table? Table. This slate is not long. Table is long. So we keep right mark only. Okay. Next to last page children. See here exercise problems here having. Look at the things given below. Tick right the things which are shorter then a pencil. So which are shorter than pencil? Board? No. This one? No. Window? Scale? Pin. Pin is shorter. Keep right mark. So next one. Look at the two pairs of vegetables. Hello, okay, look. ATATHEDAWO2PAIRS OF VEGETABLES vegetables. GUESS guess. HHICH which? OF THEDA. TWO2ISES LIGHT light. AND WHICH which is HEAVY heavy. Which one is heavy? What is this? Lady's finger. Say spelling LADYS FINGER. Lady's finger. This one chili. CHILLI. So which one is heavier, chilli or lady finger? Lady finger. Here. So brinjal and ringot. You know children, beerakai, ringot. So brinjal or this one? This one is heavier. Next one. If you want to fill the bucket fast, which whistle should you use? Guess, find out by actual filling. So, if you want fill the bucket fast. So, which one is taking? Find out by actual filling. Which whistle should you use? Bucket tondarga fill kavadaniki which whistle we use? Glass or jug? This one only. Okay. Okay children, you identify it, you learn the spellings. Okay. Okay children.